This poem borrows a line from A Chance the Rapper song. It's called Ooooh, You Look Like. Usually heard in the context of trying to receive services from a service industry employee, when you make it to the front of the line and said employee is ringing you up and looks upon your face and sees a face not yours and so says, I know you, don't I? To which you say, maybe you went to Central, to which she says, nah, but you know Shawnee. But you don't know any Shawneeses particularly well, so you say, nah. But then her face lights up and her fingers snap the way your mamas do when she has an epiphany, and she says, oh, you look like Kenneth, and so calls over Tasha to confirm that you indeed do look like Kenneth, to which Tasha says, hell yeah, dragging out the whole thing to let you know indeed how much you look like the man that you do not know. And this whole moment, you hate. Not because of this small little ritual of looking like someone, but because the whole time you ask yourself, just what the fuck does Kenneth look like? And so you text the phone book to find Kenneth, but upon realizing that A, phone books still exist, and B, they're listed by last name, you text to the internet to look up every black man in the metropolitan area named Kenneth, Kenny, or Ken, with only minimal breaks to watch a little bit of porn, but upon realizing that Photoshop is really user-friendly nowadays, you just have to find Kenneth, and over the course of 3 months of sleepless nights of waiting outside the homes and jobs of every black Kenneth in town, 19 Kenneths in prison, for the 19 black Kenneths in prison, and laying 6 flowers on 6 graves, and tracking down 2 black Kenneths who haven't been home in a while, with only minimal breaks to watch a little bit more porn, and only having 1 situation get a tad bit weird, when Kenneth 47 caught you looking at more than his face in that restroom you followed him into, you conclude that nigga Kenneth looks nothing like you. Tasha, be lying.